फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू रोस्ट एंड रेलिश. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू डिलीशियस वेज बिरयानी. लेट्स सी हाउ टू डू दिस. द इंग्रेडिएंट्स रिक्वायर्ड आर वन ऑनियन चॉप नाइसली, टू टोमेटोस चॉप नाइसली, जिंजर गार्लिक पेस्ट 1 टेबलस्पून, टू ग्रीन चिल्लीज स्लिट इन टू 2 हाफ्स एंड लिटिल बिट ऑफ कोरिएंडर. वेजिटेबल्स आई एम टेकिंग बीन्स, कैरेट, पोटैटो एंड कैप्सिकम. Capsicum is optional. You can add still more vegetables also if you want. Spice powders, I have taken 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1 teaspoon of biryani masala and a quarter teaspoon of turmeric powder and salt to taste. For seasoning, I have taken quarter teaspoon of saaf and 2 cinnamon sticks and 1 biryani leaf and 3 cloves and star anise little bit. I have taken 2 tablespoon of refined oil for seasoning. I have taken 1 tumbler of basmati rice. I have measured in this cup. You can take any cup. So you have to measure the water in the same cup in which we are measuring the rice. Wash the basmati rice nicely and soak it in water just before starting to prepare the biryani. Pour 2 tablespoons of oil into the cooker. Let it become hot. Now the oil is hot. Let's add the biryani leaf, cinnamon sticks, saaf, cloves and star anise. Keep the flame in medium. And now we can add the onions. And fry it till the raw smell goes off. Now let's add the green chilies and ginger garlic paste and saute it few more minutes. So before it burns, we can add the tomatoes into it. Saute it. You can add little salt to make it soft. Even add mint leaves for flavor. Today I have not added. You can, if you want, you can add that also. You can start adding all the vegetables one by one. So I'm adding carrot, potatoes, beans. I'm not adding capsicum now. So I will add this at the last. I have chopped all the vegetables in the same size. So that allows the vegetables to cook evenly. Let's add the spice powders. I am adding the biryani masala. Turmeric powder. Chili powder. And salt to taste. Salt you can adjust later on. So add it lesser. Stir it nicely. So after mixing it nicely, let's add the water into it. So I have taken the same cup in which I have measured the rice. So in this I am going to pour 2 cups of water. Let's add the water. Now I will add the capsicum into it. As capsicum cooks very fast, so I am adding it at the last. Now this is the time to adjust the salt. Taste it and then you can adjust if you want. I am adding little more salt. So only then after cooking the rice will have the proper taste. Now I have washed and soaked the rice. I am going to add this basmati rice into the cooker without any excess water. Now this is the time, if it is boiling then you can add the rice. Keep the flame in medium and then add the rice. Now I have added the basmati rice into it. Now keep it in medium flame and add little bit of coriander leaves for flavor. Now we will close the cooker and allow it to cook for 2 whistles. See, after opening, the rice has nicely cooked. Now the delicious veg biryani is ready. Now the delicious spicy veg biryani is ready. It goes well with the raita. Garnish with a little bit of coriander and you can serve it hot. So prepare this delicious dish and surprise your friends. See you in the next video. Bye friends. A small tip for today. Whenever we need to store large quantity of rice for many days, we tend to get some insects or bugs in it. So how to avoid this insects? So there is a remedy. You can add some neem leaves, dried neem leaves into it and just put it inside. So this keeps the insects and bugs away from the rice. So you can store it for many days without any insects. Hope this tip would be useful for you. See you in the next video. Bye friends.